Norwegians are famous for getting riled up about. One is their football and the other is their rock and roll. So combine the fact that we're here in Glasgow during World Cup and also that Simple Minds are home playing to a hometown crowd, and I think you're going to have a pretty exciting show. Do you guys like Simple Minds?
Yeah,
I know you do. Yeah.
I love you.
Are you going to eat all of that?
Hi.
Yeah. This has to be a football stadium. I hear a lot of football songs, and they also have a very strange way of passing time in between bands. Looks like a kind of piggyback football to me, but it draws tremendous response from the crowd. Simple Minds playing to a hometown crowd. Although we were not allowed to shoot the Glasgow show, we did get some footage of Simple Minds live at Rotterdam. Back in Glasgow, we spoke with Jim Kerr after the show about playing on the hallowed ground of Glasgow's Ibrox football stadium.
Yeah, this is the Rangers football club stadium. There's two teams in Glasgow, Rangers and Celtic. There's a little irony because the Rangers football club, they have a law. They don't sign any Catholics. And we as a band were raised Catholic, so there's been a whole, you know, the first Catholics to play at Ibrox and all that, a whole, when you come here, it's a den of hatred. One side, you've got, you know, the two teams playing, and one side of fans here, one side of fans there, you know, singing sectarian songs, and there's not a lot of love goes down. I think hatred is probably the better word, which is very sad. But tonight, as you could see, the whole stadium was on the one side.
Most people in Canada wouldn't realize that there are religious problems in Scotland like there are in Ireland.
Glasgow is unlike the rest of Scotland because about half the people here are from Irish immigrant workers. And so really you've got a sort of Belfast inside Scotland, and thankfully enough, thank God, although it's a hotbed, a spark from Belfast hasn't came over, and it's never caught fire.